Hello everyone on the China in a Smart Home channel. Today we will look at the BIOS of the SOYOM2 Mini PC. For those who are not familiar with this model, the SOYOM2 is a compact and productive computer that is great for office tasks, as a replacement for a home PC if you do not use games and heavy applications, as well as for building a smart home. The BIOS here is very interesting and has many settings. I will not dwell on the description of each one in detail, I will just show all its capabilities. Let me say this, I have not seen so many BIOS settings for a long time, even in high-performance computers and servers. In this video, we will take a closer look at all the BIOS settings that will help you optimize the operation of your mini computer and customize it to your needs. Usually, to enter the BIOS, you need to press a certain key, Dell, F2 or another, immediately after turning on the computer. In the case of the SOYOM2 Mini PC, you need to press the DEL button on the keyboard immediately after turning on. What is BIOS? BIOS is a basic input-output system. Imagine that the BIOS is the boss at a computer factory. When you turn on your computer, this boss is the first one to arrive at work and check that all the equipment is in place and working properly. He checks the processor, memory, hard drive, and other components, like a foreman checks the worker's readiness.